Your son scammed a man for a very expensive item.
GIBUS and he wants his GIBUS.
Oh yeah, Tabo Ken, listen, Nick Dodge's mom, look at the chat. He says, say hi to YouTube.
My GIBUS.
He needs to give him his GIBUS.
Your son was the one who started this all. So how about we report for him to Valve?
I see.
Yeah.
I think you're a little old enough. You're too old to be playing with kids is what you need to do. Get off.
This isn't a kid's game. This isn't a kid's game, actually. It's your fault for giving your kid a game that he can not play.
Where's my GIBUS, Mom?
Sure, game.
He said he wanted to give him a fucking GIBUS, so I just called his mom. You fucking cut my...
I don't know if she knows the name of the company. If she knew the name of the company, she would have been like, oh, I'm reporting him to Valve.
No, report to the company, dude. No, she's gonna report you to the police. I'll give you a ref to give me that video.
The police
and let me post
arrest
it.
Her for, like, wasting their time.
Just to report somebody for trolling a kid on a game. It would be like spawning.
Oh crap, what do I do? There we go.
Wait, fair, he got
reporting him for dropping a penny on the ground.
Okay. Just give him the GIBUS and everything will be okay. Jesus.
For dropping, getting a penny off the ground that was dropped.
Oh, no.
And reporting them for theft.
Why am I not recording this? Come on, dude, you should have thought of that. Oh, Tabloid is, so that's good.
That was hilarious.
Oh my god! That was so nice!
I think I've never
seen something that equal.
I'll tell you the whole story how this started. Alright, so I met this kid in the server, right? Right, like,